Cameras, y'all filming me, yeah?
Cheers.
Send tape measure
anyway, Ben. No, not up here at all. I've not seen it today.
I'll put it somewhere safe.
I've not seen it today. I do feel like I'm doing yoga, the way you have to get into certain positions to do this all the time. Yeah, I call it like building yoga. Maybe I can teach people that you can do yoga at work. Put your legs apart, put your bum in the air, and say, don't make sure no one drops the soap.
Straight legs, arch your back, head up. And they're held. And this is held at the moon.
This is such a jewel, the ship jewel, bit.
Yeah.
This won't go in! It's alright. Keep perseverance. Here we go. Oh.
Salutes Janko Milovic today is 77 this week, born in Istanbul, and he's in 1916 for a stage there, but the music so far, we're exploring the work of course,
and more roads to go.
We started off with In the Space from 1970,
for the work shuffle
impressions, sampled by Jay-Z on 2009's DOA Death of Autotune, and by Raycon as well, actually, in 2012. You might recognize that track, even if you don't know it already. And after that, Dave Brubeck and Tate Price bring down AI. One of the big influences on him, the Dave Brubeck group, he actually met them. He said that Dave Brubeck was a big influence. I met the Dave Brubeck Quartet in 1957. They were on tour preparing for their famous record, Jazz Impressions of New Asia. Extraordinary record. Dave Brubeck and Paul Desmond discovered volcanic music. Which is the big banger. That's kind of the one to start with, from 74's Soul Impressions. A real pleasure to explore Janko Nilovic's music. Plenty more where that came from after the trail, including a little bit of hair for this one. BBC Sounds.
Yellow tape everywhere here. Mm-hmm.
About 40,000-50,000 for one Renault.
Worldwide, there are only 5,400 left.
And that's why I've been banging the drum about it being a war.
The podcast will be glad you can't see, but you need to hear.
Things are happening and not reacting to it.
Time is running out to save the rhino. Kevin Peterson, Beast of Man. Listen now on the BBC Sounds app. Salutes.
Deep breath, reassess.
We gotta go on some new ones.
Soon I will. Alright, Luke, it's just turning around, that's why.
No, that means supposed to.
You don't know something, you better check. Once you screw the roof to the rafters, you can then fiberglass the roof and there'll be no more disasters. Welcome how to repair an original seafront building, part 67. Work works, nothing less, a lot more. Work works. Mwah. Make sure you do some work. Remember that it works.